And welcome to Simple Learning 101. In today's Spanish lesson, we will learn los números del 50 al 59, or the numbers 50 to 59. Again, I am your host, Pablo, and if at any point you get lost or confused, whether it's writing the word or pronouncing it, please remember to stop and rewind the video. Thank you, and let's begin. First, let me clear the board. As you can see in our board here, on the left-hand side, we have the símbolo, or the symbol. Here we will put the number. On the right-hand side, we have the pronunciación, or the pronunciation. What you're going to do is you're going to copy the number symbol, write the word as I write it, and then pronounce it as I pronounce it. So let's begin. First number is a number 50, and it's written like this. C-I-N-C-U-E-N-T-A, and the pronunciation of the word is 50. 50. The next number we're going to learn is number 51. And it's written like this. It's a three-word number. 51. 51. C-I-N-C-U-E. N-T-A for the first word, Y for the second word, U-N-O for the final word. Let's go to number 52, my friends. And it's written like this. C-I-N-C-U-E-N-T-A for the first word, Y for the second word, D-O-S for the third word, and it's pronounced 52, 52. Let's go to the next number, my friends. Number 53. And it's written like this. C-I-N-C-U-E N-T-A 50 Y-T-R-E-S 53 53. Let's go to the next one. And it's written C-I-N-C-U A-N-T-A, second word is Y, third word is C-U-A-T-R-O, and it's pronounced 54, 54. Let's clear the board and go to the next set of numbers. Okay, number 55, and it's written C-55. C-I-N-C-U-E-N-T-A for the first word, Y for the second word, C-I-N-C-O for the third word. Let's go to the next one, and that's number 56. And it's pronounced 56, 56. You have the C-I-N-C-U-E-N-T-A for the first word, Y for the second word, 6, S-A-I-S for the third word. 56. The next number is 57. It is written CINCUENTAYSIETE, and it's pronounced 57. 57. Let's go to the next one. Number 58. And it's pronounced 58, 58, and it's written CINCUENTAYOCHO, 58. And the last number we will learn today, my friends, is 59, or 59, I should say. As you heard my pronunciation, it's pronounced 59. 59. CINCUENTAYNUEVE. Now, let's clear the board and look at the summary for these numbers. The first number we learned was the number 50, or 50. The second number we learned is 51, and in Spanish is written, pronounced 51. 52 is pronounced 52. 53 is pronounced 53. 54 is pronounced 54. 55 is pronounced 55. 56 is pronounced 56. 57 is pronounced 57. 58 is pronounced 58. 59, and our last number is pronounced 59. I thank you for your time. This is the end of our video. My name is Pablo. Again, we ask for your like and subscription if you like more content like this. If you had trouble understanding, just stop and rewind this video. Thank you, and have a beautiful day.